Hey guys, it's Bottom Five, and that's Moon, Way to Go, and Lone Star. And as you can see, we're all basically just enjoying ourselves. As we know, as soon as we kill that crawler, shit is gonna get insane. Just insane. So as you can probably already tell, we're doing the PM63 challenge. So the only guns you're allowed is PM63 and Mustang and Sap. Then the only perks you're allowed are Juggernaut and Quick Revive. Nothing else is allowed. You are allowed to buy Juggernaut mid-round though, since it is in the PM63. You're not allowed Flopper, no matter what. You're not allowed to take perk bottles from monkeys, and you are allowed claymores in the sickle. So yeah, that's the challenge rules. And before I go, I have to mention that I didn't actually have enough disk space on my hard drive as I played this game. So I didn't get all of round 26 recorded, which really sucks since we died at the beginning of round 27. And it was a really good round. I'm kind of pissed off that I didn't get to show you all the good parts of it. But anyways, this is as much as I have, and then I have a death screen of 27. So yeah, enjoy. Ha ha ha!
Ha ha ha!